to invite up on the stage George, all the way from the United Kingdom, to talk to you about energy storage. George.
Thank you. Good afternoon, everybody. My name is George Prasinos, and I'd like to introduce to you OXTO Energy and our technology. Grids worldwide have a big problem. They have second by second to balance what's been generated and what's been consumed. And this is a very complicated task and becomes even harder when more renewable enter the energy mix. And this costs billions of dollars. Now, sometimes they get it wrong. And we get headlines such as this. Doesn't only make governments look bad, but also cost a lot of money for states and local businesses. And at the end, it's us who pay for this. Now, I have the pleasure to introduce to you the third generation of flywheel energy storage technology, been exclusively developed by OXTO. Flywheel is a very basic concept of storing energy. You have electricity entering the system, spinning a rotor. The faster the rotor goes, the more energy you store. When you want the energy out, you reverse the process, you decelerate the rotor, and the energy comes out. It's a very, very efficient way of storing energy. Now, our system has been developed on satellite technology that previously has been developed by myself. It's a high-power system with high energy and high efficiency capabilities, with a staggering lifetime of 25 years with no degradation. It's as good in 25 years, it is on the first day you run it. And all that at a very low cost. In addition, our technology offers unlimited cycles, so you can run it as much as you like. It is built of readily available materials that you can source everywhere. And also, it is the only 100% recyclable technology for energy storage on the market. OXTO technology benefits power over energy, and we have the lowest installation cost if we compare with other or more established, if you like, technologies on the market. We can also help integrate more renewables into the grid by allowing more solar and wind to connect. We can enhance and increase EV market penetration by supporting fast charging infrastructure on the local grid, and also reduce peak demand charges from commercial customers through very rapid and efficient demand response. And it's a great market to be in. Just for a couple of megawatts being installed back in 2014, we've seen more than 240 megawatts to be installed in 2020. This is an incredible increase of more than 400%. And the energy storage market overall is estimated to go to $44 billion by 2024. Now, our business model is very versatile. It can be adjusted according to the customer needs. We can either sell the units outright and direct to the customer and also offer a maintenance agreement, or we can implement the power as a service, as we call it, model, which is essentially a services model that we offer to the customers. In addition, we are open for joint ventures with utility companies if this is the case. We have a number of deals now here in Australia, namely with Energy Australia, we're currently negotiating one deal, and also with Telstra. And also have a number of deals undergoing in Europe and in America. We have a very strong network of manufacturing partners with CSIRO here in Australia and NTC back in Europe. And also a strong supply chain for our components. And we're about to finalize a debt funding facility in order to support us with all our development. Now, we have a number of projects, commercial projects at the moment. It's a 1 megawatt project in Austria, in the state of Salzburg, where we're connecting with a hydropower plant. A 5 megawatt project here in Australia, where we're going to install along with a solar farm in South Australia. And also a 1.2 megawatt project with the University of Sheffield back in the UK. We have a passionate and dedicated team behind us of engineers, manufacturing experts and operational managers, along with an expert deal of management to drive this technology and this company to the future. Now we're here in Australia. We have set up an office here and a business here. And we're looking to go to the next step. We're looking for commercialization capital to allow us to be able to deliver the next version of the units, get them certified, and enter the market strong and make the company a global, a truly global business. I'm looking forward to talk to all of you. Thank you very much.